Are you trying to tell me you're gay or something?
Gay, straight, retarded, why do we have to put labels on everything?
Because we do, alright, or else no one's gonna know what the fuck's going on.